history books. Come here, let me stretch y'all out right fast, because this New Orleans hood history on the Black Santa, a.k.a. the Chocolate Santa, a.k.a. Seven Ball Santa, also known as Fred C. Parker. New Orleans Santa was actually born in 1942 in a place called Lake Mississippi, and then he went to the military and became a sharpshooter in the Army. And in 1964, he was honorably discharged and moved to New Orleans. He started off as an Orleans Parish school bus driver in the 60s, but in 1971 he decided to become the Black Santa of the schools, because prior to him it was only white Santas to take pictures with in New Orleans. He got the nickname Seven Wall Santa because he was working out of a shop called Dennis Photo Finish on St. Bernard and Tonti in the 7th Ward. Some people say you ain't from New Orleans unless you got a picture with Black Santa, and here go me right here with him when I was in elementary school. Lord, I needed to shape up. Old Fred Parker passed away in 2020 after over 45 years of service in New Orleans, so rest in peace, Black Santa.